Music above fighting. I was immediately intrigued with that hopeful slogan. Through Masterpiece, I discovered the true force of music. It has the power to connect everyone. Recently, me and my band were challenged by Masterpiece to bring music to places where sound had faded, where bullets decorated the front of buildings, and silent suffering lingered in every alley. For ACT, we set out on a mission to bring artists to create together. Our goal? To connect with local role models and scout for the best talents in those countries, emerging from long-term conflicts and at crossroads in developing their future. We started working together on creating perspectives for artists in Albania, in Bosnia, in Georgia, and in Morocco, by stimulating their skills on street art, music, storytelling, and sharing this with audiences from every age, walk of life, and background. In this episode, we go to Albania, the country that has just opened up to a new phase of development in many sectors, following decades of hardships, wars, and dictatorships. With a turbulent past, the country is moving forward slowly, following the fall of the communist regime, which isolated the country for several years. As a result, millions decided to migrate. More Albanians are currently living abroad than in the country itself. However, one unique element connects this country strongly together: their music. And for that, we teamed up with Albanian sweetheart and favorite role model, Olta Boka. Olta skyrocketed into popularity through the Eurovision Song Contest in 2008 and grew out to be one of the most famous singers in Albania. Besides that, she's a symbol of homegrown talent, a beloved role model for a whole new generation of aspiring Albanian artists. We knew that if we really wanted to connect with young talents and inspire them, we needed to bring Olta on board. And with all that in place, our journey to Albania could begin.
Albanië.
We zitten in het vliegtuig. We zitten nog even wat muziekjes te luisteren die we vanavond gaan spelen al. Vanavond gaan we gewoon optreden. Het is kort of vanavond. Is het? Het is vanavond. Het is nog nacht.
Ja.
Er wordt uiteindelijk opgetreden. Ooit.
Tot zover dit hele vette verslag.
We were all very excited and a little bit nervous for creating this musical fusion, but most of the nervousness disappeared once we made our first stop at the breathtaking Cruja, only 20 kilometers from the capital of Tirana.
Het is een supermooi land ook, hè?
Ja, echt. Ik wist nog niks van Albanië. Jij?
Nee, ik ook niet. Maar tot nu toe.
Nee, maar het is goed dat we hier gewoon belanden en zien hoe prachtig die aarde is.
Here we are greeted by gorgeous scenery. And even better, with music.
Jimmy Gerles.
That is nasty.
Try, Jimmy. Yeah, almost is good.
Quite difficult, right?
Yeah. Beter op de foto.
Beter.
Ik vond het heel vet. Die muziek is zo anders dan dat wij dat zouden doen. En tig akkoorden, maatwisselingen, het vliegtje om de oren. Maar we konden wel redelijk meespelen, toch Roy?
Ik wel.
Ja, na, na, ja, na, nee, waar schiet daar in het boek?
Olta tells me how music kept the nation of Albania unified during very difficult times. She also explains why she wants to inspire young people to stay here to build a country.
We have a phrase here in Albania that means a heavy stone is a heavy stone in its own place, you know?
Right.
So you have to contribute here, even though it's difficult.
Despite even though it's a heavy thing to do,
you have to be here and solve it. Yeah, have to solve it. It's not always good leaving. When you leave, it's not that you're doing good to yourself, but not to your country.
Yeah.
So this is what it keeps me here.
Carrying the talks with Olta in the back of my mind, we travel to the capital of Tirana. Here we will meet with the youngsters and rehearse for a performance together, which is already planned tonight.
Thank you, Rudy, for your time that you're here. And the challenge that we have today is that we've just met and we're gonna see if we can perform a show tonight. We hardly know each other's names, but we might be able to learn each other's songs.
I have an idea. If we just play our Baby Get Higher song and let's play it, show it like once or twice, and then explain all the parts to our colleagues, and then they will eventually play that song.
Off to a bumpy start.
Ik heb maar liefst 3 drummers waar we een gebrek aan gitaristen geen hebben. En geen pianist. Hebben we wel 3 drummers. En dat is nou eigenlijk samen met de bas het enige instrument wat je niet 3 keer nodig hebt in je band. Eigenlijk, en ook niet wil.
Luckily we know when everything else fails, music speaks.
Bij enthousiasme ligt het sowieso niet. We moeten alleen kijken hoe wij dit dan...
Steffen,
je moet toch aan de bak.
Ja, we moeten ook een concertje doen met die guys. We moeten wel iets gaan bedenken. Dat het een beetje een leuke
avond. Gaat het goed komen of niet?
Gaat het goed komen?
Je komt erachter.
Dat zie je
volgende week.
When Olta joined us at midday, the talents got a huge boost in motivation and self-confidence. And what seemed impossible at first, slowly everyone started to believe we could actually pull this off.
En nu gaan we de spullen naar de concertlocatie vervoeren. Verder was het, leek het in het begin best wel moeilijk te worden allemaal, maar ging het uiteindelijk toch supergoed en was het eigenlijk best wel heel vet. Dus we kijken uit naar het optreden.
That night, we perform in front of their family and friends during a private concert on a rooftop bar. For us, as well as for the youngsters that are performing with one of the most popular artists in the country, an experience to never forget. Our visit to Albania left a mark on our hearts and our minds forever, but not only on us. It drew wide media and public attention to the work of the Masterpiece Albania team, and the musical nudge was noticed by the Albanian Minister of Culture, who asked to collaborate with the team on a placing act in other parts of the country. The spillover of this musical collaboration brought our team's unique partnerships, such as with the Tirana Art Fest, the biggest student talent show that draws over 40,000 spectators every year. In addition, it boosted the work of the Masterpiece team through different cultural activities, street art, storytelling, and music, focusing on vulnerable communities where it is needed the most.
Thank you guys. In the beginning you were like, okay, what are we gonna do? And you said, well, we didn't really prepare, and you were like this. And now you're standing, you're like, ah!
It was like a big emotion. Yeah. I really, really enjoyed it. It was fun, amazing. I don't know what to say.
What have you learned today?
We can deal with everything if it's given to us the right way. So
yeah.
That's great. That's a great answer. Really
thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Once again, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Dude, good job. Good job. Once again.
And for Alta and me, this might be the beginning of a long friendship. And we can't wait for you to hear more about our collaboration.
It was great. It was a wonderful experience. I hope the guys enjoyed this tweeting. And I really feel blessed for this experience. Thank you all.